I had already completed that chapter. Today is the revision turn of that chapter. I'm going to recall all the topics, topic including with that chapter. Just listen all the topic carefully, and you should have the pencil with you. आपके हाथ में पेंसिल होनी चाहिए, ठीक है? Pick a pencil with you. पेंसिल रखो अपने पास, अपने साथ पेंसिल रखिए. And just note all the important points. All the important points. Clear? So, introducing history. If we are going to read about the history, that was the time at the prior time of the starting of the eras, starting of the earths, the when people lived together, when many things happened. But we are not aware the things about them, just because people don't know how to read and write, and how can we gain the evidence of all these. Okay, historians arrange past events in order of time. They have divided history in two periods, prehistory and the history. Jo historians hain un logo ne history ko two parts mein divide kara hai, prehistory and history. Prehistory is that the period that human developed when human did not know how to read and write. That is the important point for adding with the prehistory. What do you know about characteristics of history? That is the era that human being did not know how to read and write. This is the reason why no written record is there. Hamare paas koi written record hai hi nahi for that. Hamare paas koi written record nahi hai. And the history period. History period of history which written record are available. Kis tarike ke written record hain yahan par? Then significance of the history. That point is very important. That can become as a long question answer. Clear? Significance of history. First of all, if we are going to read and write history, if we are going to, why you people beta entering the meeting very late? Some people are entering in the meeting and they are very late. You should be on time. Okay, so the evolution यानी कि ग्रेजुअल डेवलपमेंट जैसे जैसे स्टेप बाय स्टेप जो चीजें सोसाइटी में डेवलप हुई या फिर कोई भी एरा, जैसे धीरे धीरे न्यू इनोवेशन हुए, धीरे धीरे नए नए तरीका सीखा.
Okay, yes. No problem. If he has any problem, he can just through you, he can just tell me if he has any doubt in the chapter. No problem. If his mic is not working. Thank you everyone, and hope this unit is clear to you, and it has become a very small unit. Friction is deleted before binding the class. Once again, I am
who is that? Akash Yadav. Yes, Akash Yadav. Sorry, Aksh Yadav. Where are you, beta? Yes, Aksh, that voice come from your mobile, na? Yes, Aksh, give me the thumb. If that voice आपके ही मोबाइल से आ रही थी ये वॉइस. हाँ बच्चे, नहीं, नो, आई हैड म्यूटेड ऑल. ओके अक्ष, वी विल टॉक फॉर दैट लेटर. ओके अक्ष, ठीक है, हम इसके लिए बाद में बात करेंगे अक्ष आपसे. मुझे ऐसा लग रहा था कि आपके ही मोबाइल से आवाज आ रही थी. ठीक है, ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं. Okay, continue with the topic. Okay, now the second thing, it acquaints us with the kings and the other renowned people of the past. Okay, by reading the history, we can know the our past, the glorious heroes. बिलोंग टू आर कंट्री, जो भी ग्लोरियस हीरोज हुए हैं हमारी कंट्री में, वो उनके अचीवमेंट्स थे, देयर अचीवमेंट, देयर रिकॉर्ड्स, देयर डिटेल्स, वी कैन नो बाय द रीडिंग ऑफ द हिस्ट्री. द मेनी मेनी ब्रेव किंग्स, अशोका है, चंद्रगुप्त मौर्य देयर, एंड अदर किंग्स ऑल्सो. दैट इज द वे बाय दैट वी कैन नो आर हिस्ट्री. ठीक है, बीन instrumental is shaping in the course of events. By the history, the historians shape the events, different events. By the history, we can know, we can understand the way people civilized, ki wo kaise civilized hue, the way adopted the pattern of civilization, the way our culture flourished, the way another innovations and discoveries, etc. By the reading of the history, hum log civilization, flourishment, inventions and discoveries jaan sakte hain. We can know, we can read about that. And history teaches the spirit of tolerance. Theek hai? When we understand how several culture and civilization interacted with each other, but still we are united. Theek hai? But still we are united. Just because we know the importance of the tolerance. Tolerance का मतलब होता है एक दूसरे के साथ accommodate करना, एक दूसरे के साथ ready होना, चाहे कुछ भी हो. We people are belong to different religion, different caste, different groups. ठीक है, but still we stay together. अगर ऐसा नहीं होगा तो हम सब आपस में लड़ते ही रहेंगे. There will be the conflicting situation, hai na? And the better way is that we should tolerate each other. हमें tolerate का मतलब यहाँ ये नहीं है कि गलत चीज आप tolerate करोगे, लेकिन by the reading of the past, we accept the spirit of brotherhood, the spirit of tolerance. ठीक है, the nature of present problem may be seen in the light of history. Jo bhi abhi hum problem face kar rahe hain, we are facing the problem right now by the history, by reading the history, by awareing the situation which already had in the history, we can be able to sort out these problems also. Hum un problems ko sort out kar sakte hain ki nahi kar sakte. I am giving you an example here. Example here, we are having the problem with China now, hai na? Yes or not? Just give me the thumb. We are having the problem with China now. Yes, hai na? They want to interfere. वो हमारी boundaries में आना चाहते हैं, है ना? Disturbances create करना चाहते हैं, ठीक है? And again, they are disturbing. They are entering in our boundary again and again, but still they are saying ki no, ki nahi nahi, we will having the feeling of tolerance with each other, there should be peace, there should be not these kind of things, we are going back. But hum apni history jante hain, China ne pehle bhi aisa kara tha, settled hui situation and again he attacked on us. Theek hai, after some time वो हमसे फ्रेंडशिप के लिए शो करते रहे एंड आफ्टर शोइंग द फ्रेंडशिप हैंड उन्होंने फ्रेंडशिप हैंड शो किया देन स्टिल दे अटैक्ड ऑन अस उन्होंने फिर भी हम पर अटैक किया क्लियर तो दैट इज द एक्सपीरियंस फेस इन द पास्ट पास्ट में हमने एक्सपीरियंस करा कि चाहे सिचुएशन जो भी हो वी हैव टू बी अलर्ट है ना तो हमें हिस्ट्री से ही तो जाने वी शुड अलर्ट वी शुड बी यूनाइटेड वी शुड बी अलर्ट द सिचुएशन कैन बी डाइवर्ट सिचुएशन बदल सकती है जो चाइना है वो क्या कर सकता है He can't trust. Okay, that. Okay, now that he after reading, after having the experience from the past, we can already solve the problem of present. Clear? Now next. Character mistake. Again, that is also the important point from old method. We can correct our mistake today. हम पुराने तरीकों से हम जान सकते हैं how to correct our mistake and we are not going to repeat our mistakes again and again. We can know the different innovations. We can know the different innovation how they help to flourish the culture. ठीक है. The last point is that history is a tool for making a better world in time to come. Hence the study of history is very important clear so that's very clear all these points there are 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 there are 8 points and you people have to write 8 points whenever I will do the other question answers and exercise you people will be with go with that points also for particular that question okay sources of history now What are the sources of history? How we know about the sources? Here, now archaeological sources. By the archaeological sources, all human beings did not know how to read and write. At that period, literacy rate जो होती है कि जो बहुत ही उस prior time में there only the few of the people know how to read and right at that period the only source which helped to discover the and mysteries of the past are archaeological sources theek hai from the archaeological sources we can know about the clothes about the tools about the vehicles weapons about the jewelry used by that particular people in that particular time their lifetime their culture also Sometimes they made sculptures out of clay, the wood, the stone. वो clay के, wood के, stone के sculptures भी हैं. By these sculptures we can know they took shelter in cave and caves are printed on the wall. जो भी चीजें उनके printed हैं. And archaeologists, who are the archaeologists? Archaeologists are one who studies the objects found in the ग्राउंड ठीक है जो भी ऑब्जेक्ट जो ग्राउंड में चीजें मिलती हैं डिगिंग के थ्रू मिलती हैं उन ऑब्जेक्ट्स की स्टडी करते हैं दे आर आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट ठीक है आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट गिव अस दीज सोर्सेस ओल्ड रूम्स एक्सवेशन देम एंड आइडेंटिफाई देम देन दे ट्राई टू रिकंस्ट्रक्ट द लाइफ ऑफ द पीपल दे रिकंस्ट्रक्ट एंड टेल अस बाय एक्सवेशन फ्रॉम दीज एक्सवेशन ईच डिस्कवरी हेल्प अस tell us a different story and different things now fossil fuels also fossil fuels are the imprints of plants animals and humans preserved in rock theek hai I already tell you about the jared becoming black due to burning ek hi body composition or existence ke through hua They are normally found by the remain on the hard body parts, such as bones, skulls, which leave a permanent mark on the rock over the years. वो permanent इतने time तक वो वहाँ पर settled हो गए, वहाँ पर दब गए कि वो permanent mark बना दिया उन्होंने rock पर. There it takes many years. उसको बहुत टाइम लगा, बहुत साल लगे ऐसा होने में, है ना. एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन ऑल्सो अबाउट द स्पीसीज वी कैन नो. दीज आर द ओनली मेन सोर्स. हाउ डू वी नो द अबाउट द डायनासोर्स सर? वी डोंट नो, वी डिडंट सी देम. हमने उन्हें देखा नहीं है, हमने उन्हें देखा नहीं है, किसी ने भी उन्हें नहीं देखा है. वी डोंट नो अबाउट दैट. वी डिडंट एवर सीन, नोबडी एवर सीन दैट डायनासोरस. ओनली दैट सोर्स फॉर फॉसिल रिमेन्स. ठीक है, द फॉसिल रिमेन्स दे इम्प्रिंट्स the mark on the rock over the years, that are, these are the only source, only information to know about these kind of species like dinosaurs. ठीक है, हमने उनको नहीं देखा है, dinosaurs के जो fossils हैं उनके ही through हमें ये मालूम चला है. We know about the dinosaur by the fossils. Okay, there is a picture also in your book, fossil of a dinosaur. That is the fossil of the dinosaur. You can see, आप देख सकते हो बेटा उसमें कि दे इम्प्रिंट्स बन गए, उसकी बोन्स, उसकी जो स्कल्पचर है उसका पूरे उसकी जो स्कल्स है, उसकी जो बोन्स